But I think a better question than why do we explore is who would we be and who would we become if we ever stopped exploring?
Well, we are running out of time, so I want to thank NASA's Army Colonel Anne McLean and Air Force Colonel Nick Haig and Christina Cook, and also from the Canadian Space Agency, David St. Jacques, for taking the time to be with us this morning. It has been our privilege, and I think we've learned a lot. And as I'll speak for the people of Earth and say thank you so much, and we look forward to your safe return, all of you.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your interest in space exploration. It's certainly an exciting time to be part of it, and thank you for spreading the story. And we certainly hope that it helps get more people involved. And we look forward to joining you back on Earth here shortly.
Station, this is Houston ACR. That concludes the event.
Thank you, Westwood One. Station, we are now resuming operational audio communications.